In this experiment, we will try to build an electromagnet. For this, we need two 1.5 volt batteries mounted in a battery cell holder and connected to crocodile clips. We also need 36 standard wire gauge copper wire, a 2 inch nail, and a cutter. We will also need items such as a ball pin, a paper clip, iron screw, and a safety pin to check if the iron nail has been magnetized and turned into an electromagnet. Wind the copper wire along the length of the 2 inch iron nail as shown. Ensure the wire is wound tightly around the nail and there is no gap between each turn. Keep the ends of the copper wire accessible as you will need to connect them to the battery. Scrape the insulation off the ends of the copper wire using a cutter. Please take help from an adult or your teacher to complete this step. Mount the batteries in the battery cell holder and connect the crocodile clips to the lead wires. Now, connect the clips to the two ends of the copper wire where you have scraped off the insulation. To check if the iron nail has become an electromagnet, touch the tip of the nail to the test items that you have selected. Now, let's see why this happens. The atoms of certain materials such as iron, nickel, and cobalt each behave like tiny magnets and have their own magnetic field. A group of atoms whose magnetic fields are oriented in the same direction is called a domain. When not magnetized, the magnetic field of these domains are oriented in different directions. But when placed in a magnetic field, the domains get oriented in the same direction and get magnetized. The electric current flowing through the copper wire produces a magnetic field. And because the wire is wound around the nail in form of loops, the magnetic field of the wire gets concentrated in the center of the loop, which is where the iron nail is placed. The magnetic field from the electric current concentrated on the iron nail magnetizes it, making it an electromagnet. An electromagnet is the type of magnet in which the magnetic field is produced by an electric current. Unlike a permanent magnet, the magnetic field of an electromagnet can be turned on and off. The strength of its magnetic field can be changed by adjusting the current passing through the conductor, in this case, the copper wire. The direction of the magnetic field can be reversed by reversing the connections on the battery.